What's up? Happy 4th of July. Quick video today about one of my clients who just got two leads over the weekend for their remodeling company. And I just wanted to point out how simple this stuff is. You know, my team handles marketing for contractors, construction companies all over the country. And so I'm constantly getting phone calls from people who, you know, trying to figure out how all this stuff works. They want more customers. They think that turning to the internet is the answer. And so I just wanted to explain how this works really quick. So this company, they're a remodeling company in Portland, Oregon. It's a pretty competitive area. They've got probably thousands of competitors. And then in their little suburb alone, they probably have over 100. And this company, they do high-end remodels, larger projects. You know, they're often in the hundreds of thousands. And they do a lot of work with referrals and repeat business. But as far as new business goes, it's really important that they get at least a couple good leads a month to make sure that they stay busy. And this all came about because there was a short period in the past where they had no work. You know, they had relied on referrals for like 20 years, and all of a sudden they just didn't have any work coming in. And they had a website, but it just wasn't doing anything. Nobody ever found them. And so what we did is we got them set up on Google Maps. If you're not familiar with Google Maps, watch one of the other dozens of videos I've done about it. But essentially, if you search for a contractor on Google, Google Maps is gonna be right there at the top of the screen. And this company shows up first for people searching in their suburb, so they're constantly getting awesome leads like this. You know, there's a lead for a whole house renovation, which could easily be a couple hundred thousand dollars. And there's another lead here for a garage addition. You know, that could easily be between 50 and 100,000. And so there's $300,000 worth of work that just came in 2 days. And maybe they won't get both of these projects, but they have the opportunity there, which is the important thing. You know, I think right now they're super busy, so they might not take either one of these, but if they weren't busy, I mean, here's two amazing projects that could turn a 0 year into an awesome year for a small remodeling company. So if you're not getting found on Google Maps and you're not getting leads like this at least a few times a month, then you should probably figure that out. And I'm the guy to help you with that. So if you want to talk to me, the link to my website's in the description. You can also learn a lot about this stuff on my other videos. And best of luck to you.
So, just to add on to this, I just went in to take a look at these and I didn't even realize it, but they actually got three really good leads yesterday. So you can see here, you know, July 4th, everybody's at home, they're thinking about how much they hate their house and they want to change it. They went to Google, they found this company, they filled out the form, and I mean, check this out. How would you like to have leads like this coming in, you know, through your website every month, every week, like clockwork, without having to spend, you know, loads of money on buying leads from Home Advisor or, you know, paying for Google ads or any kind of advertisements? You know, this company had us build their website and get their Google Maps established, and that was it. It takes a super tiny monthly budget to maintain this, and it brings in, you know, millions of dollars worth of leads every single year. And for this company, it's just a backup. They're already busy. They already have referrals. They have some partnerships with some really good designers. They don't need this, but on that rare occasion, you know, once every couple years when there's a lull in business, they take these leads and they fill in the spots. So, you know, this is freaking awesome, and I hope this shines some light on this Google Maps thing for you.